just a minute, guys. I have to download the update because it has been that long since I played last. I just got screwed over by download complete. It is now installing the update. So, yeah, I was trying to post a link to my stream in a Discord that has like a self-promo section just to, you know, try and get some new people in. And, it banned me. Well, not banned. It gave me a warning for inappropriate words. I was like, what? It's like a link, and it just says that I'm live. And I look, in the very end of the URL on my YouTube link says ho. H-O. That is the only thing I can see in this entire that would possibly cause it to warn me, which is hilarious. And I can't find a way to okay, Sorry, we're gonna... Roblox Roadstick. Alright. How are you, Mr. Roadstick? What did you say that you've retracted, my guy? Oh, wow. It's been since... Yeah, I don't think I... Actually, did I get bronze? Hold on. Oh, okay. How many alts do you have, my guy? Alright. Vanilla, strawberry, mint chip. Did you hear my explanation about what happened when I tried to post the link to my... Okay. When I tried to post a link to my stream in a Discord. Alright. I got 90-something, so, wow, literally right as I get online. Ooh, new Salmon Run maps on rotation. Alright, let's pick our team. Dude, the motion controls feel a little off. I'm gonna have to mess with that. am going mint chip, and welcome to the stream. Whoa. My vibration on my controller's turned up to like 11. Holy crap. Yeah. And my controller settings real quick and see how to turn that down, because that is ridiculous. Vibration force adjustment. Okay. Give me just a second. Oh, hey! Welcome, sub to Al's Eggs. Welcome back. Hold on, I'm gonna get this posted. So, I accidentally copied over a, an at everyone tag from my server onto another one when trying to share that I was live, and got a 1 hour timeout for it. And so I talked to one of the mods. I was like, I'm really sorry. Hey, it's Fire. Welcome. I was like, hey, I'm really sorry. I actually had to check because it said that contained a disallowed phrase or something like that. I was like, what? I didn't cuss or anything, and I looked, and the end of the URL said ho. I was like, oh no, hey, XK. And so I was like, hey, is this because I forgot to remove the at everyone, or is it because it says ho at the end? And he's like, ah, it's because of the everyone. I was like, cool. So I am now cleared to post it. I removed the at everyone. There we go. All right. So, I want to check out the new map. I haven't seen this yet, and then we'll go do some normal stuff. So, threads. I didn't even think about that one. Okay, we'll do it on the next round. I'll open it up for people to join on the next round. I'll probably don't want to play with me first round or two anyway, because I have not touched this game in a long time. Really? ever play Bamboo Square outside of Salmon Run, so I have no idea. My controller vibration on the lowest setting, and it is just like this thing is. I may just have to turn off the vibration. That is ridiculous. Like, I think you can see my screen shaking as I swim around. I did not know they were right behind me. That was a bad throw. Bad gum. Ah, gotcha. Makes sense. Missed the jump. Dude, I missed. How did I miss? That was really bad. Tough time today. Ah! Frickin' heck, dude. Okay. I may have to switch back to my... So, my old controller started drifting like crazy. It was still, hey, Potato Panda, riddle me this, riddle me that. Watch out, the arsonist is back. The arsonist. Yeah, I, the warranty on my controller was still valid though. So I I went through support on PowerA's website and was like, hey, can I get a replacement? And they sent it to me within the week. So I've got my old style controller. It'll just eventually wear out again. All right, I'm gonna make, so real quick, I'm going to switch controllers. It's going to be Octo S. And we're going to there we go. There. All right. So now, that's not the right button. This controller feels very small now. Freelance with friends. I'm going to create a room. We won't put a password on it. Oh, and yes, always commit. Plenty, I mean, drink plenty of water. Wait, were you telling me to wait for you to hop in the room, or wait because of the message Potato Panda sent? S, or no, Oct S, that's what it is. And then once you're in, let me know and I'll resend the invite. Hydrate before you dehydrate from arson. I mean, I was just sending the room code. Let me know when you're in. All right. A is for arson. B is for arson. C is for commit arson. D is for don't mess with me, I'm going to commit arson. Breadstick, ready up when you're ready. I'm actually surprised that landed up there. All No, E is for everyone go commit arson. And then F is for friends who do stuff together. Oh, blaster. Ah, water. How high does that go? Holy, dude, that is no space at all. Also, this is the most Nickelodeon slime filler ink I have ever seen in a single game mode. Oh gosh. Did the maw get all of us? I keep not having enough to throw it. It's very annoying. Woo! Grisco Blaster. Heck yeah. This blaster I could get behind. I just swam right into the water. I am very smart. Oh, I got healed. I did not realize that. Or revived or whatever. Alright, we gotta get all these eggs, guys. There's so many. Tried to save us. I mean, we didn't die, but just chase him back into the ocean. I got it again! Oh, is this gonna be low tide? No. That. Ignore that. Oh, I totally just missed that. Where did the eggs go? Pretty sure that's just from the radiation. Yeah. It is so ironically hilarious to me that Inklings and Aqualings can't swim. Over to some normal stuff. Tried to get away. I have not used this weapon yet. I don't know which one of my favorites. Dude, I keep... I keep messing up the jump. I cannot jump. Dude, this weapon is slow. Oh my gosh. I'm trying. Move. Who is it? Who's alive? Save us. No.
Oh,
give me just a minute, guys. I gotta do something. Sorry. Thank you. Okay, so sorry about that, guys. I had something I needed to handle real quick. Oh. Dude, this does so much damage, but it is the slowest. And it does not have much range. Holy crap. Alright, y'all ready? Sorry about that. Thank y'all for waiting. Yeah. What does, like, the super low tide look like in this map? Oh, gosh. I did not want to have to use both of them that round. Oh, man. All right. But we survived. Good work, guys. Hey, Enzap. I actually know how to play this weapon. Big shot. Nice. All right. I tried to stop it. Dang it, I ran out of ink. We can't lose this time, guys. Come on. Hey. Yeah, we got it. Woo. And then we all die at the end. Some normal math. Pure four. Alright. Hey, Wellord. Oh man, my eyeballs. That's not what I want. Click. Let's go to sure. What Marigold impression? What are y'all talking about? Y'all are just saying words, guys. I have no idea what you mean by any of it. Oh, I've already got some conch shells. Match going. Pure four friends. We're gonna create a room. Same deal. It is Oct S with capital O, capital S. No password. Whoever gets in first gets in. Thank you. Ah, that stinks. Mr. Bread. Alright, anyone else hopping on? If you weren't in the room when I sent the invite, I can resend it. For anyone else who wants to hop in. Beer snob. Wow. We only have shooters, so this will... Well, I guess we have two of these, but those are basically just shooters to electric blue. By an arrow spray. I have brought dishonor onto my family. Oh, 1 hour of the stream? That would change. How did we all die? Realized it. Better than this. All of us, but especially me. They're all getting back in here like sardines. Weird, because we're squid. Now, I think that one last bomb, I think that did it for us right there. My main is mostly... splash, but I think the last time I, like, played Turf War was at the Zelda, splatfest, so. It's just been a bit. Nice. Who left? Mr. Bread. Okay, I guess just me and Bread on this one. Yeah, I was not super surprised. Is this the same team? It's the same team. Minus, unless the person playing Hero Shot just changed weapons. I did Team Wizard. My bad. Freaking heck, dude. I don't think anyone else has killed me. Unless the other ballpoint got me in the last one. No. I cannot stand this afro dude. Don't clip that. Do not clip. I'm not even joking. That sentence did not sound right. Dude. Literally only person who has killed me. At least they aren't advancing right now, but dude. I finally got a splat. That is the most obnoxious dude. Oh my gosh. We can't lose to them again if we get put against them. But we're gonna make a new room anyway, so people can jump in again if they want. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. I wish there were more places where this move was useful. There's hardly any maps that have a good spot where you can swim up a wall through a grate and attack somebody. All right, ready up. You're Abby. Like the pen? Charge up our special here. Got him. Holy crap, that was a good shot. I ain't mad about that one. That was a good shot. Alright. Push, push, push. Well, I distracted them. Hard to tell, but I was gonna say our home base coverage is pretty simple, so it was close though. GG's indeed. How do you do fist bumps? I know that's a thing now, I just don't know how. Who has the cute one? Me. Yeah. Ah, two people left have three. Okay. Three gold. Okay. I was gonna say, if it's just three, that's gotta be more common, right? But three golden makes sense. Oh, it won't just auto put them next to each other? Gotcha. Oh my gosh. Also, it wasn't even the guy that I saw shooting at me who got me. The guy shooting at me was up on top and it was not. Holy cow! How did they get that shot? As they were falling to their death, they shot me through a tiny gap. Yep, you can get out of the way fast enough. Okay, I got rid of the sniper. Y'all make do
with that.
Make good use of my sacrifice. Okay. Dude, I could not freaking get up. I'm kind of surprised they even saw me over there. But I guess I was not too inconspicuous. Dude, I just straight up got stuck. That was bad, guys. What? All right, let's stop losing.
Sound like a plan?
All
Well.
Alright. Actually, where was that guy at? He came up from the middle of the bridge. Was he just chilling? Wipe, wipe, wipe. I'm like a parent reminding their kid what they have to do in the bathroom. I always love when I die after I've killed the person attacking me. It's like, ah, yes, that feels not glitchy. Especially when, like, it didn't show them actively shooting at all. And suddenly it's just like, ah, here's all the damage. I think that was it. Yeah, that was it. Yeah, baby, let's go. All right, I got three. Did anyone else next to me get three? Dang. That is definitely part of it. I'm not going to say that that did not play a hand in why so many people picked power. But also, a lot of people like the color red, so I can get why they might pick just these colors too. Especially if they're not a Zelda fan. Yeah, I can on the next one. Sorry, I didn't see that till right as the game started. Every single match, it's loaded up and had that bit of lag at the beginning, which is hilarious. Dadgummit. That was just bad. Thank you. Dang. Dude, I respawn fast. What the heck? I forgot I have quick respawn, but I don't feel like any of my other ones have been that fast. Oh. That was sneaky. I thought they went off the edge. Good play there. Dude. Ah. Wait, how did... Oh my gosh. Come on, we were doing so good. Let's pick up the pace again. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Dadgummit! You've lost all your energies. Yeah, makes sense. Alright. We'll, quickly... switch. Or make a new room. Alright. Making a new room. Here we go. Balloon time. Breadstick, did you fall in the water immediately? Dadgummit. I should have set up and used my... Nice! I'm gonna recharge my special because I was dumb and didn't use it at the end there. Dang. dude. Ray Ray is simultaneously a very good player and also a very clumsy player, and it's very funny. Granted, I mean, we all have that happen at least once every now and then, where we just run straight into the herd. Okay. Ray is goofy. I need to try and collab with him again. It's been a while. He's a fun person to play with. Gotcha, Jess. Oh, that's the new paintbrush. I traded with a paintbrush. Okay, it's close because we didn't have very good coverage. It's not as close as I thought it was. Never mind. All right, I got three. Run at you. Did you get three? No. Yeah, there are times where I'm like, oh, dude, we lost by like 12% or something. And it's like, you win by 5. And I'm like, what? Or I'll think, oh, dude, we demolished them and they beat us by like 0.1. I'm like, there's no way. There's no way that's true. All right. Only a couple more. I'm going to cut the stream a little short today. My throat's kind of feeling funky. Got some weird sinus stuff going on. So, want to cut it short. Make sure I'm not getting sick. Yeah. I'll probably do some more Splatoon streams this week instead of more. Dude, why are you going my route? It's my route. I do this. Just kidding. Wow. Just totally missed that jump. Just giving Ray crap about being clumsy. Oh, I didn't mean to go down. Guys, dude, I got cornered by three of them. Dadgummit. Nice. Hooray! Sorry, I was trying to clip it and just totally missed my button. So I took a second to get it going. Alright. And win. Good job, guys. GG's. Nice. Got a thing on a shirt. All right, one more, and then we're gonna call it good for the day. It means we have to win this one. If we don't, you're all banned. I will get Whale to come over and use his mod privileges to ban all of you. I'm kidding. Okay, sir. Don't call me sir. I don't like that. That feels weird. It's way too formal. One time, I was working at a summer camp, and it was my first year working there. I was 16, and I'm running the top of a water slide. And I explained, like, the rules and stuff, and this dude, who I was a camper with in the same cabin the previous year, says, yes, sir. I'm like, don't do that. We are the same age. Do not call me sir. And that was the weirdest situation I had been in on something like that. Okay. No. Okay. Yeah, that was a stupid decision. Wow. We demolished the same guys last game. What happened? Where did you come from? That person was not good in the last match. What? Oh, speaking of fire, where did he go? He came in at the beginning of chat. Did he just leave? Did he say bye and I missed it? If so, I feel bad now. Dadgum. XK, were you just standing there? Man. Yeah, the last thing he said was, "Hey, Runa!" And then disappeared. I'm kidding. We're not banning anybody. I'm not a big enough channel to start banning people. I can't lose subscribers. Alright. That's gotta be the last one, though. I'm tired. I did not sleep great last night. But, hey, thank you guys for coming out and playing some games with me. It was fun. Like I said, probably do a few more Splatoon streams this week before Friday when Splatfest starts. So, I would love to see you guys in chat and play some more games with y'all. And then, if you're not on Mint Chip on Friday, may the odds be ever in your favor. If you are on Mint Chip, we're going to demolish everybody, so you're welcome to play on my team. Aw, Ink Kitty. Sorry. Yeah, I'm feeling a little under the weather, so I'm cutting it a little short today, but I will be streaming. I'm probably going to stream Wednesday. That will probably be my next stream. And then maybe Thursday, but I'm not 100% certain. But yeah, sorry you missed it, Ink Kitty, but thanks for stopping by anyway. And y'all all have a wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you all. I appreciate it. Make sure to like the stream. Thanks, Breadstick. Yeah, because you definitely weren't subscribed already.